9 out of 10 scientists agree that nuclear weapons are dangerous. It turns out blowing shit up solves even more problems than we initially thought. You remember that scene from the movie Shrek where the bird blows up? Over 9,000 PSI can be experienced, which is well within the territory of what I refer to as a fuck ton.